Time now is 11:32 a.m. Tuesday, August 16th, 2022.
No defect. Total axle 4-3-2. End of transmission.
All right, 432 axles for the 103. Yardmaster giving them instructions how to lay up that train. Now, this is the 920 with 419 in charge. This morning, here's the whole train in front of us right here. All right, you heard the defect detector, 432 axles on the 103. They are now making their way off the main into Fort Pierce Yard. This train will follow them. Congestion down there, the work train clearing up, get out of their way. And that's going to do it. They're safely by us at 11:34 a.m. Right here at MB236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.